Hello, this is Jason DeMars from Present Truth Ministries. This is our update for the week of October 20th, 2014. And we have some news regarding Pastor Behnam Irani. He's the one that's currently serving a six-year prison sentence in Ghazal Hazar prison in Kiraj, Iran. His wife is Christina and his daughter Rebecca is 12 and Adriel is 6 years old. Please remember them in prayer. He was tried for an additional crimes against national security for his activities out of prison there, and they found him guilty and they sentenced him to 6 years in prison. So he has an additional 6 years in prison, so altogether he'll serve 12 years because of his Christian faith, because of his activities as a pastor. Please pray for him. Pray for his family. Our sources are telling me that after this current sentence is finished, he will be moved to Zabul prison, which is near the border of Pakistan and Afghanistan. It's a dangerous place. Many drug dealers, drug smugglers are serving prison sentence there. People are smuggling opium from Afghanistan. Pray for the family. Rebecca will be 20 years old when her father gets out of prison. Adriel will be 14 years old when his father gets out of prison. This is obviously a very difficult circumstance. Pray for the family. Pray for Brother Behnam. Would you please film a short video of yourself saying "Free Pastor Behnam" and share that on your social media sites and send this to us at Present Truth Ministries. This was our update for October 20th, 2014. God bless you.